I don't know if you've seen the BBC article or the New York Times headline or the New Yorker magazine headline, but Lancaster is the nation's capital of welcome. No county resettles more refugees per capita. And so we're here today to honor the contributions of immigrants and refugees from all across the Commonwealth by saying this. It is challenging enough to come to America, to come to Pennsylvania, to learn a new language, new customs, a new legal system, by God, the American healthcare system. And so we in the Commonwealth, wanting to be competitive, wanting to be future oriented, ought to make that as easy as possible. And so I want to thank particularly my colleague, Representative Joe Hohenstein, and our former colleague, Representative Sarah Innamorato, for joining me in this legislation, carrying the torch for the Office of New Pennsylvanians, HB 1630. Write that down, tell your legislators.